Hello everyone. The question here is given that there are several xenon atoms which are near a platinum surface.